hear about the missing homework?
No, what's happening?
People are getting their homework stolen by some monster.
Sounds more like people are getting lazy. Plus, that's a bunch of baloney. A monster? Please.
Yeah, I agree with Luke. You're growing senile, Coco.
Did Coco tell you? Some monster is stealing everyone's homework.
A monster stealing homework? What? That's not giving.
Right? Not slay.
What are those girls talking about? A monster? So weird.
Yeah, it's probably nothing, but that would explain a lot.
Like what?
Well, Tanya's been racking up zeros. She's usually a straight A student, but she says a monster keeps taking it from her on the way to school. But I think she's absolutely bonkers, mate, as nutty as a fruitcake.
Oh my god, I'm so stressed. What am I gonna do about the monster eating my homework?
Wait, you're serious about that?
Yeah, I don't know what to do, but please don't tell anyone. I don't want more people to think I'm crazy.
Yeah, of course, I won't tell anyone. You're my best friend, pinky swear, bae.
Olivia told me that Tawny's been saying that a monster keeps stealing her work.
No way, I think some homework of mine got stolen too. What do you think?
I don't know what to believe anymore.
Oh my god, a zero? Mr. Toner's gonna kill me.
Lucy, where is your homework? This is the 10th time you've missed your homework.
I'm telling you, a monster took my homework.
If it's not one thing with you kids, it's something else. First my dog ate it, then I forgot it. Now, a monster?
I'm telling the truth, I swear.
Well, this is the last time, Lucy. After this, I'm dropping you from the class.
Lucy, again? Really? You need to stop with the excuses and do your homework.
I swear, it's real. The monster lives behind the school.
I have blah, blah, blah. All you do is do it.
She's right, you know. Somewhere at this school, somewhere, there's a monster who lurks, stealing the homework.
Really? I thought that was just a folktale, a rumor.
A folktale? A rumor? It's real, all right. As real as the One Piece.
What is the one with our homework, though?
I don't know, but some say B's off zero. That's why it steals homework.
But why hasn't anyone caught it?
Everyone who's ever tried to gone after it has gotten expelled from the school.
Well, let's go catch it.
Oh, screw that. I ain't trying to get expelled.
Jackie, don't be like that.
Nope, not doing it ever.
Would you do it for a Scooby snack?
What's the plan, Stan?
My name's not Stan. Anyways, here's the plan.
I call this Operation Get Inside the Library and onto Miss Smith's computer in order to hack into the mainframe so we can print out illegal documents for legal reasons as a joke and then find out what the monster looks like all while being undercover and inconspicuous.
Mission 1, start!
Can you help me find a copy of Mice and Men?
Sure.
Okay.
You only need one?
Like five.
Okay.
Alright. I'm in. Alright, it's printing. Greg, where is it?
Is she still distracted? She's still distracted.
Monster, is it?
Okay, the description will probably say something about homework stealing and expelled students.
That's it. Right here.
I think this might be the one.
Yeah.
Okay, what's next?
Okay. So, it says, the file says that it lives in the woods behind the school. It could either be Cougar Hill or Rabbit City.
Okay, well, Cougar Hill is many different levels. So, if it lives in the woods, then I assume it would be Rabbit City. That would be Rabbit City.
Rabbit City? The woods behind the school.
Alright, I think I have a plan. It's morbid. It's go time.
Okay, we're here. What now?
Man, I don't know. You be there.
Be there. You can be anywhere.
Look, there's paper. I followed the trail.
What did they say? Homework assignments.
He must be nearby.
You want to see him?
Oh! Give me a homework or else.
You know.
He's not that scary.
No.
Jaywalking, money laundering, larceny, you can hide but you can't run! Where did you go?
I'm right here!
We did it,
guys!
We did it!
The monster is no more!